Hey, what's up? I'm Rakima. Welcome to Detail Dream, where the primary focus is to expose you to the expansive world of luxury goods for yourself and your home. When it comes to home decor styling, there are so many small things we tend to overlook, like making sure we have just enough texture in a space by using different items like rugs and vases. Or if you take interior styling more seriously, you may get a little nauseous when walking into a room and you see that the wallpaper matches the furniture. Matter of fact, I take that back. That may be 99% of us. Now, I'm not a professional interior stylist by a long shot, but I would like to think that I have good taste in the use of color and what looks good paired together. My apartment unfortunately doesn't look like much right now since I have everything packed up for my move, but how you style your space is subjective to you as an individual, of course. Whatever your style is, whether that be modern to traditional, there will always be luxury home fragrances that you can utilize as small accessories to not only make your space smell amazing, it can sort of double like a statement piece as well to bring attention to it. In today's conversation, we'll discuss different luxury candle vessels and other home fragrances that will work great with different interior styles. When I was packing away my home fragrances for my move, I noticed just how unique some of the items were, and I started to think how interesting they will look in different decor styling. I immediately wanted to make this video because there may be people looking for a certain candle vessel that fits perfectly with their styling and also smells amazing, and I thought it would be a fun conversation. Even though I would recommend buying whatever you like, whether it matches your style or not. Believe it or not, there are some people who care more about the candle vessel than the scent itself.
That is blasphemous! That is blasphemous!
If you're one of those people, don't worry, I'll set you up with some candle vessels that look amazing and will smell pretty incredible as well. As a disclaimer, I'm not gonna go through every single brand there is for each style. That'll take up entirely too much time, so I'll just give a couple brands for a few interior styles. I wanna keep it short and simple with some fun recommendations. Starting off with one of my favorite design styles. Contemporary styling has a sleek and sophisticated feel to it with clean lines and finishes. There isn't anything quite complicated with this design style. It's where you'll find a neutral color palette with textured materials. When contemporary is done right, it can truly look like a work of art in my opinion, like a luxury sculpture. Accessories also plays a big role in contemporary design since it adapts to a more modern aesthetic. So changing a few accessories out when they get a little stale will keep the space feeling fresh because the focus is versatility. This is just my understanding of a contemporary designed space. When I picture contemporary, I see the focus being around clean, neutral colors with modern furniture and accessories. You can maybe get away with a little contrast with a darker color like black or the darker browns. I would also put modern styling in the same category as contemporary since they have much of the same characteristics. As far as candle vessels, I would go for something clean like Feu de Bois from Lavco, or the Reed Diffuser variant, or you could go for something like the vessels from Maison Louis Marie. And for my diffuser lovers, there is also a simple clean diffuser option. The design reminds me a lot like the Jo Malone diffusers, so if you wanted to spend a little more, you could go for that as well. But it has to be in the basil, lime, and mandarin scent. That's a very good scent from Jo Malone. And if you want something with a bit more contrast, the Harmonist offers a very nice and elegant looking vessel that comes in black or white. A minimal design style has a lot of the same characteristics as contemporary with clean lines and a simple aesthetic. At one point in time, I would have classified myself as a minimalist, but now that I'm thinking about it, I'm sure it was an illusion because the way my wallet was set up forced me to be minimal with everything. Those were some dark times. The focal point of a minimalist style is around empty space. The whole less is more philosophy. Neutral colors are also favorable, with texture being absolutely essential because there needs to be some excitement somewhere. Furniture that has more than one use is a very important commodity with a minimal design, like a bed or a coffee table with hidden storage. I guess the more you can hide, the better. This would actually be perfect for me because I would need a spot to hide all of the candles I wasn't supposed to buy. With all jokes aside, since minimal styling focuses so much on empty space, you want to stay minimal with home fragrances as well. Maybe something that's void of color. Maison Louis Marie would be perfect since it comes in a clear vessel. Or any of the light wax color scents from Melon & Guest will work fine as well. The oregano candle from Loewe will also make a great addition to a minimal style, adding some texture and won't stick out like a sore thumb. come. And if you really want to get minimal, you could opt for Japanese incense with a slim incense holder that doesn't take up too much space. Using some form of incense is probably as minimal as you can get. As you may know, I am a huge fan of Japanese incense and is highly recommended to any incense lover. Industrial design is another one of my favorite design styles. I would consider my personal home decor styling a mix between industrial and contemporary. I love the cleanliness you get from contemporary design, but with that rustic aspect you get from industrial. There are so many directions you can go with industrial designs. I'm drawn to those deep textures of raw materials like concrete and unfinished metals, but done in a tasteful way. I like to bring in those contemporary styled elements that makes my space feel more light and airy. But with industrial styling, you want to bring in home fragrances that will fit in with those different raw materials. Mad Atlantis, the first home fragrance brand that came to mind for industrial. Their vessels are made from steel and has that rugged look to them that will be perfect for industrial. Mad Atlantis, the definition of industrial in the case of styling. Definitely a niche brand for sure. The Labo's home diffuser and the off-white colors of their candles is another amazing accessory that has that industrial look. The unique look of their diffuser especially, thanks to the patina of the wooden base. It's actually a diffuser I'm looking to pick up soon. Maybe once I get settled in LA, I'll get it to review. When you think industrial, you may think of dark elements. So if that's more your style, there are endless options of candle brands with dark vessels. You can go the Byredo route, or you can go for Lumira. There's also Curio Noir with Tobacco Night, Tuberose Noir, or Black Spice. On the opposite side of contemporary and minimalism sits the bohemian decor style. This is where you'll find the bold patterns, bright colors, and artistic expressions. A very unconventional way of styling. I like to call it a self-expression of organized chaos. Bohemian decor is not about empty spaces. This style has everything on display with a unique story behind each item, and there is absolutely nothing wrong with that. I think it's quite interesting to step into someone's mind and see all of their trinkets. It's almost like a museum in a way. This is a very fun design style to give candle vessel recommendations for because there are many brands that has the focus of bold colors and patterns for their vessels. And one of those brands is Otherland. More specifically, their Spring Awakening collection. Bold ombre colors that will fit perfectly in a bohemian styled space. Lotus Cetaphine is another amazing brand that has vessels with beautiful, bold, colorful patterns. Now, those two brands alone will be more than enough with many, many options to choose from. But I'll give you a few more just for good measure. If you're looking for high-end, Fornacetti, hands down, will make a beautiful statement accessory for a bright and vibrant style with their quirky ceramic vessels. Voluspa also has really nice colored glass vessels with unique patterns. And then there's the Hyper Nature collection from Boyce Mills with bright metallic vessels. Yes, they're very bright in person, perfect for the bohemian decor style. Switching things up a bit, we're getting a little traditional. This is where you'll find elegance through inspiration from England and France of the 18th and 19th century. With items like antiques, classic art, and expensive textiles, you'll also find pattern in many fabrics like florals, stripes, and plaids. And since the color palette you'll mostly find is very, very neutral, the only pops of colors will be from paintings or floral arrangements. A traditional style is warm, rich, and inviting with extraordinary pieces, usually of higher value. I really want to say think of your grandparents' home, but there are some traditional styling that's very on point, or my taste could be changing. For such elegance of styling, only the best of luxury home fragrance should be used. Citrudon is rich in history and would fit right in with a traditional style. I have to mention Trudon's room sprays as well with that classic atomizer. It will look exactly like an antique accessory that's worthy of being in that type of space. Harlem Candle Co. is another brand that will pair well with traditional. The vessels aren't too bold with color and the scents are among the best you will come across. I like to think farmhouse and rustic design styles are on the same spectrum of styling with a mix of industrial, minimal, and Scandinavian touches. You get the warm country charm from farmhouse design, and rustic provides more of the same, but with a little more industrial elements mixed in there. Both design styles contain raw materials such as metals and raw wood with a neutral color palette. And if there is a pop of color, it would usually be from nature, like shades of greens or shades of oranges. I just noticed that almost every decor style has a neutral color palette. Is Bohemian the only style with a colorful personality? Anyways, when adding accessories such as candles to a farmhouse or rustic design, I think it's best to stick to subtle pops of colors. DS and Durga will provide exactly that with their light colored vessels. There's also a couple of options from Boy Smells you can go with, either Cowboy Kush with the orange label or Cashmere Kush with that off-white color label. Both of these scents smell amazing, by the way. Subtle, but still good. I just want you to know there are absolutely no rules telling you to only buy certain candles for certain decor styles. I would never recommend doing that. This was just a fun video pairing different candle vessels with different home decor, and how different vessels can help bring a space together not only through scent, but with style. Or you may be a person looking for a specific candle for a specific design style. If you are concerned about how a certain candle vessel will look in your space, but you absolutely must have the scent, I would recommend buying a really nice candle hurricane that complements your style, and just place the candle inside of it. Simple and easy. You can get candle hurricanes from many places like CB2, West Elm, Target, even Amazon. I know there are tons more home decor styles than what I talked about today, so if I missed your favorite style, let me know in the comments. Well, that's going to be it for today's video. As always, thanks for watching. I will catch you in the next one.